Cheetahs, the fastest land mammal on the planet. Did you know that a cheetah can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in only 3 seconds? Even the world's fastest sport cars are no match to that. In fact, a cheetah can accelerate 4 times as fast as a human, due, of course, to the greater muscle power. Cheetahs have small heads and canines to be more aerodynamic, which means smaller wind resistance, and a light body weight for maximum speed. A cheetah can reach a speed of up to 75 miles per hour. Its thin and fragile body make it well suited for short distance high speed, but not long distance running. Have you ever wondered why a cheetah has those black tear marks? Those tear marks act by minimizing the sun's glare to allow a better vision of the prey. In fact, cheetahs hunt by visions and not by scent, and the prey is usually stalked at a distance within 10 to 30 meters. While running, in addition to having good traction due to its semi-retractable claws, the cheetah uses its tail as a rudder for steering purposes to allow it to make sharp turns. The flat tail also helps this big cat change its direction at any time. Also, a cheetah can slow down by 9 miles per hour. When a cheetah chases its prey, it keeps its head steady and eyes focused on the target. And the big cat's respiratory rate increases from 60 to 150 breaths per minute, thanks to the big nostrils that allow an optimum level of oxygen to be inhaled. To better understand how a cheetah runs, what we really need to look at is the movement of its spine. The spine of this big cat is built somewhat like a spring. This gives longer strides due to the more free running motion, allowing greater distance coverage. When the cheetah hunts the prey, this process usually takes less than a minute. If the cheetah fails to make a catch quickly, it will give up. The cheetah has an average hunting success rate of around 50%. Cheetahs have the ability to pull the claws in while sprinting and let them out right when they need to take down the animal. Now imagine if the claws were sticking out, they will scrape against the ground and slow down the cheetah. And that is the reason why the animal has semi-retractable claws. The cheetah, or the smallest big cat as many people call it, must rest for a while before eating to replenish oxygen to the brain. Running at such speed increases the cheetah's body temperature, almost to the point where it might cause brain damage.